Light. Diesel, you sleeping on the couch? You taking a nap? You cute? You cute? Aww, so handsome. You so handsome. Look at those teeth. Look at Diesel's teeth. Come on, camera, focus on me. Focus. Vlogmas day 19. I get more excited every day with these Vlogmas videos because they're almost over. You're saying to yourself, why don't you just end it? Because I can't just stop when I already committed to doing these daily Vlogmas challenge for the month of August. So I gotta continue on uploading a daily video, even if they're small videos. It's not like the whole day, so yeah, that way I can get back to doing like other videos that I want to do. I mean, I want to do this, but it's just tough doing a daily vlog every single day. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna eat something, and then I don't know, I'm just gonna have to hang out and figure out what I'm gonna do also. This mac and cheese ball is actually really good, but you just gotta make sure you have a bathroom nearby. That being said, let's go ahead and cook this. You cook it for about 5.5 to 6.5 minutes. So let's go ahead and do that. Yeah, while that's cooking, like I said before, just make sure there's a restroom nearby because it's real good, but sometimes in my stomach, it doesn't sit very well. I gotta run to the bathroom and use a whole roll of toilet paper sometimes. And why would you even eat it then?
Because it's good.
That's why. Also, you might be saying, who eats mac and cheese for breakfast? Not me, because it's not breakfast time. And not only that, sometimes I don't even eat breakfast. I just go straight to lunch and then dinner. Although, I do like eating breakfast at night. Breakfast foods. I love breakfast foods. I'm just not a big fan of getting up like early. I like to get up around like 10 o'clock. 10 a.m. is early for me. So anything before 9:30, it's hard. Cause I've always been a night owl since I was born. I was born at night. I was born at like 1 or 2 in the morning, I believe. So maybe that explains it. So while we wait on the mac and cheese to cook, let's kick this motherfucker. You ever notice when you watch those guys like kickboxing and Muay Thai and all that stuff, they always make this noise when they kick it. They're always like, ish, 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 ish. You ever notice that? With my pizza pants. Ish, ish, ish. I get it. They're breathing, they're letting their, you know, I don't fucking know.
Oh, he was looking over here, and he is paying attention, but he likes to be creepy and side-eye me. Like, he knows I'm talking. He's side-eyeing right now. You got your ball? Did the baby. Is that your bone that you got? Is that your bone? That's your bone. He's playing with his rubber toy bone. Let me show the people your rubber bone. Oh, now you're gonna get it.
Oh, there's your bone. Oh, it's your bone. Can I see? Let me see. Let me see. Can I see? Let me see.
You go, baby. You go, baby.
Now, like I said before, you might need the restroom when you eat this, so make sure you eat it at home or a restroom is nearby with some toilet paper. But if you're wondering, what does this taste like? I would say it's pretty much, have you ever had Panera Bread? Their mac and cheese is really good. It's pretty close, I think.
for a microwave mac and cheese bowl. I mean, it's like 570 calories, but you can see how hot it is. My lens is fogging up. But yeah, go ahead and try it. It's good.
Okay, I'm at Walmart now. Gonna get some olive oil, some water, some other shit too. I don't remember. It's on my phone. I took a picture of the list that we have on the side of the refrigerator. And then I think I'm gonna look for a... What am I looking for? Oh, I'm gonna look for like some kind of monitor, maybe, because the computer I have is like all-in-one monitor, and I wanted to plug in my Sega Genesis Mini to it, and I don't think the HDMI like works for the all-in-one or something. My computer's old, from like 2015. I think the HDMI is like a, I don't know, it's just an out, so I don't think I can like show anything on the screen or something like that. So I'm just gonna look, see what they got here. I'll probably end up getting one online, but well, might as well look since I gotta buy stuff anyway. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm done.
All right, just got out of Walmart, got what I needed, even though it took a while, because literally everybody is at Walmart today, and literally every shortcut that I took, there's a fucking person standing there. Like, I was about to snap. I was about to just give up and just drop my cart, because I was holding the cart. I wasn't pushing it. I was holding the hand cart. I already had it full, got what I wanted, and just all I needed was some water, but literally there was like fucking 15 people in the corner of where the water was. But I got lucky enough to just grab two giant bottles for me. Usually I grab like a giant case of like a 24-pack of water bottles, but I didn't have hand room, and literally everyone was fucking right there. No one's paying attention. They walk like zombies. They're like really slow. Just, ugh. I've been social distancing since childbirth. Not only that, with this whole stupid coronavirus thing, you would think people would want to stay away from each other, but it's like, no. They're doing the complete opposite. It's like they're touching people more on purpose now than they ever have, but yeah, I literally almost just dropped the fucking basket and just left. But I'm glad I kept my composure and just did a little U-turn. And then went, pretty much did another walk around the store, and then went back to the water, and then I could kind of get what I wanted. But that's over with. All right, I'm gonna go home now.
It is almost 8 o'clock. Gonna feed the baby. And then I'm gonna eat leftover chicken from yesterday. Before I end the vlog, I just wanna show you guys my like really small kind of like somewhat gaming setup. As you could see, I have the green screen cheap paper on the wall. This actually works really well. I just haven't really done any videos. I haven't uploaded them yet. I've done it and tried it out and it's pretty cool, but I just haven't uploaded them to YouTube yet, which I will in the future, but I plan on getting something else as well. But this is the first time I've used a green screen type of thing, where each one of these squares was at, I believe, Hobby Lobby for like, I don't know, 40 cents, something like that. I got like 10 of them. It's actually really, if you really want like a cheap green screen, just go to like a Hobby Lobby place. You should get some like, what was it, just some kind of whatever the fuck it's called. Some cardboard construction paper or whatever you call it, and then just fucking put it all over your wall and then you're all set. So I have that, and I just bought like a green screen, like a blanket type thing. I found that at Walmart for like $5. It's all wrinkled, so I gotta get the wrinkles out of that. And I plan on getting like a more pricey green screen, that way I can do some gaming videos, you know, with me in it, and then I can do like some sketches, you know, me doing some like parodies and stuff like that. I have some plans that I want to do for my channel, but for right now, it's just these stupid vlogging videos that I'm doing, trying to do this damn challenge for 31 days and do a daily vlog. What I'm trying to tell you guys is I want to show you my cheap, my little setup area. Here's the ring light, which is a really good one. I'll put it up here if you want to see like an unboxing and how to put it together. It's real easy. This one's like $100 on Amazon. There's the cheap green screen. And I have, come on camera, focus on my hand, would you? Now I have my TV over here on some kind of
dresser, I don't know what it's called. Got the cheap capture card, my modded Sega Genesis Mini, and the Xbox down there, which when the new systems come out, I'm gonna be getting a new one, but everything's gonna be a little different the way it looks now. All the controllers I have for the modded Sega Genesis Mini, like I got the Nintendo, the 64, all that stuff. I have my really old computer over here and the HDMI doesn't like work, or I mean, I don't think it's HDMI in or whatever, because when I try to plug in one of my systems to the computer, I don't have nothing on here. I think the HDMI for this shitty all-in-one computer is only for like speakers or something. I don't know. The way this guest room office is kind of set up, it's like the bed's over here, and then I'm trying to like set it up. I'm setting it up completely backwards because it's so...
What are you doing? You giving me your paw? Why are you giving me your paw? You don't want me to talk anymore? I know, baby.
But yeah, the way this is set up, it's all like backwards. It's small in here. I got the TV over there. Boom. The old shitty computer's over here. Green screen's over here. The bed's like right in front of me. So like, I'm gonna have to like put a computer or a TV on my bed in order to get the green screen thing behind me. So I'm gonna have to rearrange over here and kind of figure it out. I should have never got an all-in-one computer if I wanted to continue to do stuff like this, but back when I got this computer, I didn't think I was gonna be doing like gaming retro type things. That's kind of like what I want to be able, that's kind of what I'm gonna be doing with my channel in the future, is doing a lot of retro games. I'm not sure if I want to make like a separate YouTube channel just for retro games or just keep it on one channel. I kind of just like keeping everything on one channel and just putting them in playlist separately and organize it. But enough of the rambling. I'm the king of rambling. So that is it for Vlogist day 19. I'm going to go ahead and end it now at 8 o'clock because all I'm going to do now is I'm going to eat and then edit this video and put it on YouTube and then see you guys tomorrow. But I just thought I would show you that my cheap gaming setup, which is totally unorganized. It's like, yeah, maybe I'll work on that tomorrow and kind of situate things. So, but yeah, that's it. Vlogist day 19 is over. Like these vlogs. This Vlogist challenge is crazy. Leave a comment below what you think. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Subscribe to the channel, and if you're gonna subscribe, you might as well hit that notification bell. How else are you gonna get notified when I upload a video? Alright. Other than that, we'll see you guys tomorrow on Vlogist day 20. Day 20. I'm excited because day 20 is almost here, and that means this Vlogist challenge is almost over. So, see you guys tomorrow on Vlogist day 20.